Watching the show, I have to say one thing, at least I've experienced, and I think a lot of people have experienced, is you're always, when your ex moves on, is probably like when they look the most like you want to get back together with them. You know, it's like it's,
I know, that's right.
yeah, like it's always that. So do you feel like, you know, you've had to experience that too, or at least in your relationship now, like people trying to come back and be like, oh, remember me?
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, even in it's like that sometimes. Unfortunately, a lot of times you don't realize what you had until it's gone. You know what I mean? That's just like that could be with anything. It could be with a person, it could be with a job, a pet, like it doesn't really matter what it is. But yeah, I've definitely seen that, in my relationship now, when
Yeah.
people hit me, like people hit her up, people hit me up. And I feel like a lot of that is because it's like, you can see it. You can see us out doing what, you know what I mean? So it just makes you feel like that. But I mean, on the flip side of that, it makes me like I know what I got. You know what I'm saying? I don't gotta lose her to know that, like, know what I got. So it's like, it also helps me just respect and cherish what it is that I do got.
Yeah. So speaking of that, what made you say, like, I want Miracle to be my girlfriend?
I think, the main thing was we had a we had vibes for a while before we made it like official. And I think what made it kind of take that next step to official or whatever you want to call it is we sat down and really talked about what's going to work for us versus what doesn't work for us. And I've never really had like it was by no means a contract or anything like that, but it was like, we came to each other with ourselves, our feelings on a plate, and said, listen, this is what we're gonna do. Either we're gonna build together like this, because we've experienced that in the past and that doesn't work, or we don't have to do this. We can kind of just keep it cool. And
Yeah.
when we threw some ideas up at the wall, feelings up at the wall, we saw what stuck, and we kind of like cultivated our own thing that works for us specifically in this unique space that we got. So I think that's probably like the driving force between. Or not like not between, but that's the driving force that made it feel just organic and just kind of like there was a weight off of my shoulders, as opposed to like a weight on my shoulders. Because being in the public light is like it feels like it's a lot, but because we got straight in the beginning, it feels like we're in flow. It's more effortless as opposed to the opposite.
Okay, so who came after who first, if you don't mind me asking?
Oh, well, she came after me, so I can't, I can say like, it was,
Cool.
it was mutual. It was mutual.
Yeah.
But I can say that, to be honest, neither one of us was pressed about it, because we worked together.
Oh,
We worked
true.
together on a different show. So it was kind of just like we were just vibing, and it's like, I was just sharing my experiences and vice versa. And it kind of just built organically. And one day we kind of just had an epiphany, like, damn, I think I want to take the next step with this. This is something that I don't want to just have be in the moment.